Good morning, beautiful humans. Welcome back to the channel. Right now I'm looking like this because it's 8:40 in the morning and we are on our way to go take daddy to work again. I didn't vlog the 2 days he was off because that was like, we had a family day and then we had a cleaning day to get ready for the week. It is Sunday. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with the kids today. My niece was supposed to come play. I don't think Brinley's gonna come over today, Harper, because she's sick. I'm exhausted already from my day that hasn't even started. Look, Stevie brought Layla out, but she was still asleep. Poor baby.
I told Daddy to get my pink basket.
I know, but Daddy had to get Layla.
Yeah, Daddy, go get my basket.
Oh, she's so sleepy.
Daddy.
I love you.
I love you. Got a clock in.
I hope you have the best day ever. You see, we're in the drive-thru. There's cars in front of us. I just realized, like, yes, it is Sunday. So I very well could have attempted getting us all ready to go to church. Not doing that. My sister actually sings at her church, so I think we're gonna go home and watch church online and watch my sister sing. Right now though, I'm gonna get some Starbucks. Okay, just get me through this Starbucks drive-thru. Oh my gosh. This is how ordering goes with kids. Hi, can I get 2 birthday cake pops?
Okay.
And then can I get the toasted vanilla oat milk shaken espresso a grande? A water.
Alright, ice water?
Yes.
Alright, anything else today?
No, that's it. A ball, it's ricochet. Yeah.
So we actually only have chocolate cake pops. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, fine.
It's okay. Thank you. This is good. This would be better with sweet foam on top. Cured. What, baby?
I'm getting chocolate all over me.
All over you?
Yeah, like on my fingers.
It's okay. We can clean it up when we get home. It's yummy? Huh? Yeah. I recommend having like a Tahoe if you have 3 kids because this is what we have to do.
Okay. Let me get it.
Together. See?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mommy, I can't get out because
okay. You
have all of my stuff.
Okay, I'll help you. Yeah. Oh, I got my baby. What, baby? Are you hungry? Well, let's eat some breakfast. You want some breakfast?
Mommy.
Happy birthday to you. Lily, go get food from Sissy while I make you a bagel. We do strawberry cream cheese. Get the bagels first, actually. Do it with efficiency. Banana. Bagel, strawberry cream cheese, a half of a mini banana and grapes, and a Morningstar sausage. What?
I'm gonna come eat.
You're gonna come eat?
Yeah, I'm gonna like check it out. I can put it right here and like, I can eat grape and I can eat this next.
Okay. Sounds good. You have apple juice? You have apple juice? And now we gotta go feed brother.
No, I
can't. Hi, handsome.
Okay,
Parecito. Bebecito.
We're gonna be jumping into an awesome new series.
I love you. I love you, handsome. I love you, handsome. I love you.
Hey, you get away from him.
Mentally, I'm doing fairly good. And physically, I feel like I'm doing fairly good. I think that I'm exhausted and I have mom guilt, just that it's hard to give each baby individual time. Come on. Okay, go play. Whoa, whoa. Go play. What? The swing?
Open.
Thank you. Look, Ray Ray's singing. I love you, sister. You are everything I aspire to be. I love you.
We're gonna go play outside on bikes. Come on, sissy.
All right, let's go.
Come on, Layla.
Layla's sad right now.
Layla, let me get her. Come on, let's go.
Mommy.
You want to ride your bike?
Yeah.
Let me see you. Ride a cowboy. Lele, where's yours? Where's your car?
Getting closer.
Whoa, car crash. Go, Harper, go.
Somebody ate the cat food, guys.
One of the This was a change in appearance. My friend, we're doing a photo shoot for her and we're gonna go find an outfit to wear. Here is the vet. Because who has time to actually care? Here's 10 weeks, guys. You still got a little. I'm honestly really hungry. I haven't had much to eat today. So I need to make lunch and then we can head out. Layla is currently napping. So what are we gonna do for lunch? Also, guys, have y'all seen on TikTok to try your brow pencil as lip liner? I did that today. I don't know. It looks all right. So I had caffeine, like y'all saw this morning, and I don't usually drink coffee. Well, sometimes, but I drink a weak coffee. That was strong, and I feel like I'm on crack. Espresso hits different. We are on our way to the outlet mall currently. And I was just sitting here thinking how I'm about to walk into a store with three kids. And the thing is, I would have never wanted to do this before because I don't like people looking at me. And I have three kids, so it's already an attention like drawer. And I just was thinking about how damn proud I am of myself that I'm by myself. I mean, I'm gonna go meet my friend, but still, I'm by myself. And I am taking all three of my kids. And I just wish little 18-year-old me having her first child could see 22-year-old me walking into a store with all three kids and doing it by myself, you know? Like, I wish I could hug 18-year-old me and be like, you are so strong. You so much stronger than you even know. Motherhood's hard. Being young makes it harder. And yeah, I'm just having a moment for myself. Just how proud I am that I've made it this far. That I have a 3-year-old, an almost 2-year-old, and a 2-month-old, and I am trooping this. And I'm just proud. I'm proud. And I hope that if you're in a similar boat as me, you're proud of yourself too, because holy shit, you're doing it. And if nobody else is telling you, I'm proud of you, and you are the best mother to your baby that you could be, or babies. Okay, let's go to the outlet mall. Let's go try on some clothes. Let's have fun. I'll probably hop into some child store for my babies, as long as they're good, and give them a little incentive. So let's go.